I started being serious about tennis in about 2010, and from then I fell in love with the sport. I played every single division I could enter legally. Actually finished in the top 10 in 3 different age groups nationally last year, so that was the best I've ever had. My motto is, if you stay stationary, that's the end of you. My goal is, until I can't move, I'll be playing tennis till I croak.